I'm Giniel de Villiers, 2009 Dakar Rally Champion. At the moment I'm driving for Toyota Motorsport, and we're looking to take part in the next two Dakars with them. Sani, compared to Dakar, you know, it's pretty much the same type of thing. Obviously the one you do on a bicycle, the one you do in a car, but pretty much same routine. You know, you get up in the morning very early, have breakfast, you know, do your race. Your day is a bit longer in the Dakar than at Sani, but you know, technical wise I think it's pretty much the same. You know, in Dakar, you know, need to learn to read the terrain. On a mountain bike you need to do the same, you know, because the grip levels change all the time. You need to ride lines on a mountain bike. You need to drive proper lines in a racing car if you want to go as quick as possible. So, you know, those two aspects are pretty much the same. In the Dakar Rally, you come in, you have a debrief with your engineers about the day. Sani, obviously, after every day, you drop your bike off with a mechanic. Normally, it's just a quick service and off you go. On a mountain bike suspension, you can adjust, you know, the rebound and the compression setting. Whereas on the rally car suspension, you can also adjust the rebound, the compression, but there you just have a bit more adjustability. So I need to see, you have, you know, we race as a team and obviously try and help each other. In the Dakar Rally, obviously you have a co-driver. He's got a very important job to obviously keep you on the road and to warn you of all the dangers. I love cycling, you know, and it's easy to do something that you like doing. And the mountain bike keeps you fit, you know, as well, because you've got to go up to come down. So that keeps me fit for the rallying. And in the rally car, you've got to be fit, especially if you spend those long hours, anything between 3 to 8, 9 hours per day in a car on a stage. And I just believe, you know, if you're not fit, you lose concentration, and that's when you make mistakes, and it can be the end of your rally. I rode the new S-Works Epic. I got it just before the Sani to see, and it's just amazing how these guys just keep on improving the bikes. It's just, you know, so forgiving on the trails. The suspension again is an improvement on the previous model. And I think, you know, if you ride a bike that you feel good about, obviously mentally it helps you as well.